They pushed me forward. Lila Maro Hester. So I did. But Nixa Honoholia, I was hot and dry inside. Ashamed of Wena, of Mama, for being dead and causing all the fuss. Of Baba, his face cracked like one of our old plates. Saying things he never used to say when she was alive. And all the uncles and aunties kissing him and patting him on his back, saying shame every time Baba born. Nele Masikaha for Baba Zwang from the dispatch. The whole mob of them in all black. And the little girls, by Baby Mrs. Emin. Never label it a moon clue. Rona, really bear I got rust with her. God, and that's not you go be said, Lega name who by never go. I hated it. I hated that Mom was dead. But next up, I cried later. I don't know. Maybe 2 days. Everything was done. Masika Batsame. He was in bed with shock. The house quiet like never before. There was a knock on the door. I opened it and Nele Kuli used to sell vegetables. Mahoka, he asked. I couldn't say anything at first. Wanyan, Mahoka. Dead. I just said dead and started to cry. He took off his hat and watched me until I chased him away and said, "For Ted!" I sat down and cried because suddenly I realized that Mama Nasu and what it meant being dead. Goodbye for Keats. She was gone forever. So I cried. There was something I wanted to do. But it was too